region. Our people work day and night, striving for peace. Yet peace is ephemeral. This vicious cycle of hate has just trapped us for far too long. But not today. Today is the day of final reckoning. Today is the day we turn the seeds of war to flowers of hope. Today, the time has come, my old.